Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu The Walking Dead, wo wir Ben gerettet haben vor den Zombies. Oh Mann, das war atemberaubend.
Oh, Mead?
Clementine!
Alter. Nein.
Clementine!
Oh, Gott sei Dank.
I made it back!
Told you I would, didn't I?
Did you find my parents?
Nee, leider nicht.
No, we didn't. Sorry, sweet pea. I looked for them, but no.
Clementine, what happened here?
One of those things got inside. It tried to get upstairs. I stopped it.
Upstairs? Homie.
Oh, was
it did good, kiddo. Real good.
Where's Molly?
She didn't make it, Clem. I'm sorry.
I liked her.
Hey, what do you say we go check on Omid?
Oh Mann, Alter, ich fühle mich immer noch so schuldig wegen Molly. Mann, ey.
Krista? Everything okay?
Omid!
Ach, der lebt noch, hoffentlich. Hoffentlich. Die Betonung liegt auch wirklich hoffentlich.
Clementine, when did you last check on him?
Like an hour ago? He was awake then. He was fine. Is he...
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him!
Hey. Back already?
Ah, Gott sei Dank.
We got you medicine.
Good. Feel like I could use some. You okay, kid? You look worse than I do.
We almost didn't make it out of there because of this asshole. Should have left him behind when we had the chance.
Guys, what the hell happened out there?
Let someone else tell you. I got work to do.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
Erstmal unser Mitgefühl zeigen.
Listen, man. About what happened to Bree.
Don't beat yourself up over it. There was nothing you could have done. You want to know the worst part?
What?
I don't feel much. I mean, I don't feel enough. Shouldn't I be broken up over what happened to her? That's how I was when I lost my daughter. When I lost my friends in those first few weeks. But now, it's like I just take something like this in stride. Like this is what our world is now, and we'd better just get used to it.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I know you care about Clementine. Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her. But this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, do you really think that's her best chance of finding somewhere where she can be safe? Because I don't. So I want to make you an offer.
What kind of an offer?
I'll take her off your hands, take her back with me, to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden. And a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise you. That's what you want for her, isn't it? To be safe?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away. Which you ought to do right now.
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not. And staying with you is not what's best for her. If no one else around here will tell you that, then I will.
That little girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Take your hands off me.
Hey, sweet pea.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
Deutschland!
Someplace else. Someplace better. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
Is Ben going to be okay? He doesn't seem the same since he got back.
Well, he's been through a lot, Clem. He's just gotten a little overwhelmed, that's all. I'm sure he'll be fine.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
Ja, komm.
Sure. We'll look before we leave.
Really? You'll take me to Crawford so we can look? I knew you didn't really mean it.
Was für eine harte Zeit.
Clementine?
Was? Sie?
Clementine? Clementine? Clementine!
Wenn Vernon sie sich geholt hat, Alter. Ich mach den Typen kalt, wenn er sie geholt hat. Alter. Ich höre es. Störsignal.
Clem?
Was zur Hölle ist das? Alter! Alter! Da drauf! Alter! Oh Gott! Oh nein! Nein! Nein!
Nein!
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe.
Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
Oh my God.
No way. No, no fucking way.
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
Ich brauche eure Hilfe, Leute.
Clem may not have much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We're all responsible for Clementine. And in your condition, you may not make it to her in time. She needs our help. All of our help.
Damn right. We can't let you do this alone.
So that's settled then. We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What are we waiting for?
Thanks, you guys. I appreciate it.
You've always been there for me, Lee. Always had my back when it mattered. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now? Bitten or not, I'm with you to the end. You can count on me.
What about you, Ben?
Now hold on a minute. You're not really thinking about bringing him with us, are you?
Deal with it, Kenny. The way I see it, Ben still has a chance to make things right. If he wants it. How about it, Ben?
I don't know. Whatever you think is best.
Clementine's one of the few good things left in this world. She always had a kind word for you, Ben. And she needs you now. Don't you think you owe it to her to help?
You're right. I owe her. I want to do this for Clem, but I want to do it for Kenny, too. I gotta make it right with him. Somehow, I gotta make it right.
Okay, guys, we should go find Vernon. See if he took her. Let's head out.
What about the boat? We just gonna leave it unguarded?
If someone was gonna take it, they'd have done it already. Besides, what choice do we have?
Oh my god. Alles weggeräumt und sind haben sich verpisst. Vernon, du kleiner Spassi!
Where the hell are they?
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon! Get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Die haben sie einfach aus dem Staub gemacht, die Arschgeigen, ey. Och nein, nicht das auch noch. Nicht oh, eine Zombie-Horde vor dem Fenster. Ja, das ist ja. Ich bin freudig erregt. Oh, Scheiße. Oh mein Gott. Nein.
Are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tony!
Vestas.
Where have you taken her?
This is Vernon. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Fortsetzung folgt. Episode 5. Die Zeit wird knapp. Alter Schwede, was für eine brisante Episode, ey. Alter, Clementine weg, Lee ist dem Tod gewandt. Ich habe aus Versehen Molly erschossen statt jemand anderen und ach, scheiße. Dafür fühle ich mich immer noch verantwortlich, aber ey. Alter, du hast den Jungen auf dem Dach was umgebracht. Ich meine, 25%, die ihn umgebracht haben? 25%? Okay. Was? Achso, ich habe Werner nicht ihn angelogen. Stimmt, da war ja was da. Ah, da habe ich auch falsch reagiert. Mann, du hast Clementine mitgenommen. Ich habe sie zu Hause gelassen, aber auch 45% nur. Okay. In den Tod stürzen lassen. Habe ich nicht. Und, mit einem Cliffhanger. zeigen, ja, ich habe auch den Biss gezeigt. Oh Mann. Ja, wer beteiligt Lee? Oder wer begleitet Lee? So könnte es ausgesehener oder könnte es aussehen. Ich habe natürlich also wirklich alle genommen. Zum Beispiel hier, wie ich sehe, Ben wäre nicht dabei. Genau. Denn wären alle anderen draufgegangen, außer Ben und Lee. Alter, was es da für Möglichkeiten gibt. Heftig. So, dann war es das mit The Walking Dead hinter jeder Ecke, Episode 4. Dann geht's in Kürze dann noch weiter mit der letzten Episode, Episode 5. Und ich hoffe, ihr werdet da wieder reinschauen. Und ja, würde mich auf jeden Fall freuen. Also, ciao!